Well, a U of I custodian is also recovering after being assaulted on campus. U of I police say he was working in Gregory Hall on Wright Street when he was hit in the head from behind. He was taken to the hospital and is now recovering at home, but building services will be coordinating with university police, giving educational campus safety training in the next few weeks. Officers were not able to find a suspect, so anyone with information is asked to contact U of I police.